The river Tisza in Eastern Europe also overflowed its banks recently, forcing tens of thousands of people in Ukraine, Romania and Hungary from their homes. In Hungary, flooding isn't the only problem. Riverside factories are severely polluting the water too. Hungary's Movi TV reports on a new plan to save the river and prevent future floods.
Recent major ecological disasters at the Tisza River made it clear. There is an urgent need for a comprehensive plan to protect the unique and fragile ecosystem of the Tisza. The last 4 years' record high floods ruined thousands of homes and destroyed crops on tens of thousands of hectares of farmland. Environmentalists believe this was mainly the result of decades of heavy logging in the river's mountainous watershed area on Ukrainian territory. In early 2000, as a result of an industrial accident in a Romanian gold mine, a disastrous cyanide and heavy metal pollution destroyed almost all forms of animal life along the Hungarian part of the Upper Tisza River, beginning with microscopic plankton up to the top of the food chain, big fish and birds of prey. Scientists and politicians agree a regional solution is needed.
All the five countries, which are covered by the Tisza's watershed area, have to coordinate their efforts and share responsibilities. We have to work out a comprehensive ecological defense agreement, which deals with water management, environmental protection, disaster prevention, forestry and agriculture.
Hungary's Ministry of Transport and Water Management is already working on a plan which is a modernization of a more than 160-year-old river regulation project. In 1846, Pál Vásárhelyi, one of the most talented civil engineers of that time, drew up plans how to regulate the winding Tisza River. Then, for decades, tens of thousands of laborers dug a new straight riverbed and built an almost 3,000-kilometer-long dike system. The objectives of the Vásárhelyi project were purely economical: to protect land and make the river navigable at all costs. The ecological aspects of the river regulation were totally ignored. Now officials say, in the update of the Vásárhelyi project, nature preservation will be equally important.
By deepening the riverbed between the dikes, the river's capacity will be increased, and during extremely heavy floods, some of the Tisza's old natural reservoirs will be reopened. By this ecological flood control, we can protect towns, villages, and most of the farmland along the Tisza in a more efficient way, therefore increasing the standard of living for the region's 2.3 million inhabitants.
Siki Laci, Novi Hungary, for CNN World Report.